Likud Chairman Benjamin Netanyahu's bid to revamp his party's image was met with some success Monday, as newcomers Benny Begin and Moshe Yaalon secured places in the top 10 in the Knesset primaries. However, the head of the Likud's far-right faction, Moshe Feiglin, won the 20th slot on the list, despite Netanyahu's efforts to sideline him. A total of 48,458 out of 99,000 Likud members voted.